Hi everybody, I'm Ellie, and we're going to answer some of your questions today. One of the questions that we've been given is, how do I change my major? Can I change my major? And the answer is yes, of course you can change your major, and lots of students do. To change your major, you do have to submit something called a change of program application. It's online in your student center, and the deadline to do that is February 1st. If you have questions about changing your major, you should come talk to a program advisor, me or one of my lovely colleagues in the Faculty of Science. We will give you an idea of how your courses transfer, anything that you should be aware of for admission requirements, and we can even help you put the application in your student center. So again, February 1st, you can change your program. Program advisors get asked a lot by students, can you overload me into this class? I really need to take it, it's full, what do I do? Program advisors, unfortunately, cannot overload you into a full class section. What we can do is look at your course registration and your degree requirements to see if there's some flexibility with that course, if you can take it in a later term, or what happens if we swap it in for another requirement. Often students ask for overloads, and we can find after a conversation that they have more options for their registration. If you do have questions about a class that's full, the program advisor is a good first place to stop, and we can give you some tools to help finish your timetable. What can I use my bio degree for? I know a lot of students are worried that the only jobs they'll get is with a lab or maybe going to graduate school, and those are certainly degree pathways and options after you graduate, but really, if you have a bio degree, you can do anything you want with that. Some students end up starting their own businesses or startups. They get another degree to combine multiple passions, and sometimes they use that bio degree as a springboard for something entirely new. The sky really is the limit, so that bio degree is going to open as many doors as you can imagine. What's the difference between dropping a course and withdrawing from a course? Dropping a course means that you've removed the class from your registration before the drop deadline. It means that class doesn't show up in your transcript and you're not responsible for fees or course tuition associated with that class. It's kind of like it never was part of your registration. Withdrawing is a little bit different. It means that you've dropped your registration in that class after the drop deadline. If you withdraw from a course, it means that class will show up on your transcript with the W notation. The W has no impact on your GPA, it's just neutral. And the course is there because your transcript is a record of everything you've done at the university. If you have questions about withdrawing from a course, it's a good practice to come chat with a program advisor about what impact that may have on your program going forward, if that means you need to change your schedule around in the following term, and how that might impact your degree progression. I can do the cliche like and subscribe thing.
Yes.
If you enjoyed this video and you want to ask a program advisor more questions, please like this video. Please follow UC We Are Science on Instagram and Twitter, and follow along to see what our awesome science students are doing in the university. Thanks, guys.
Great. That's good.
Awesome.
Awesome.